spray.
Did he just go on?
Looks like he would have to. They go right across that field. The stuff he's putting in, like they had the overriding tractor spraying stuff, and now they got this guy doing stuff. Like I was told they never used pesticides, that they just feed. And yeah, I guess it's too, the corn's too big now for that big tall clearance tractor, so now they're using a helicopter. I don't smell anything. We're like downwind of it too.